first question.
Yes.
From ABS-CBN, Richie Adosto.
Congrats po ng ABS-CBN Iloilo. Sir, status update po for BBL sa Senado po.
Okay. The BBL is finished. It's dead. The BBL has no chance of passing in the House of Representatives. It has no chance of passing in the Senate. That's why both houses of Congress already have substitute bills. The House approved the so-called LP version of the BBL, which is something that. Kaya nga they were accused na minamadali at rinirailroad. Now in the Senate we have a different system in that I wrote a substitute bill to replace what is the BBL, what was the BBL. And we do not talk about, di na napapag-usapan yung BBL, pinag-uusapan na ngayon natin ay yung basic law for the Bangsamoro Autonomous Region. Sa ngayon, nasa period of interpolation sa House, period of interpolation sa Senado, at every day, ako'y nandun sa Senado at tumatayo para mabigyan ng pagkakataon lahat ng ating mga Senador na magtanong tungkol sa substitute bill na final ko. So that is the parliamentary status of the basic law on the Bangsamoro Autonomous Region.
Thank you, sir.